Okay, let me get this straight now. Val Venus is a special guest referee for the Cat Terry Cat Fight at WrestleMania.
Yeah, Val got that straight.
Mae Young is going to be in the Cat's corner.
Yeah, I guess.
Check this out.
And calling tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Trish Stratus. They weigh in at 629 pounds.
What a cat fight it's going to be Sunday on pay-per-view. And speaking of cats, how about foxes?
Hey, let's talk about hats. All of a sudden, I like women to wear hats.
T for test, A for Albert, set for tag team action.
Is that what you really think TNA stands for?
Her opponents from Cameron, North Carolina, at a combined weight of 422 pounds, Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys.
Well, we've already had one visit from the Hardy Boys tonight. They interfered the edging Christian. That's fun road dog match.
I thought you were going to come out here and talk about when they poured us to tears. These guys got about the chance of a snowball in this match.
Wait a minute. You just told them you were picking them in the triangle ladder match on Sunday.
I thought they were sitting here. I changed my mind.
So who have you picked? You've already picked the Dudleys, the Hardys, and Edge and Christian.
The Dudleys. What do you think? Man, the Dudleys are ruling.
Well, the Hardy Boys in retaliation for what happened on Raw Monday night.
They got ruling.
Getting back at Edge and Christian earlier on as Test goes to work on Jeff Hardy. TNA, Test and Albert will take on Al Snow and Steve Blackman at WrestleMania this Sunday on pay-per-view. Oh, man. Jeff Hardy.
Check out Trish Stratus over there.
Yeah, I'm checking her out.
Oh, man. I was talking to her earlier. I mean, she's no dumb blonde. She is very, very intelligent.
And here comes Albert into the ring. Double team on Jeff Hardy, whips him into the corner. And here's the T and there's the A. Albert into Jeff Hardy. What a boot to the face. The Hardy Boys in the triangle ladder match against the Dudleys.
There's the T and with the camera down there.
The Boys, Dudleys, Edge and Christian Sunday at WrestleMania triangle ladder match. And let's think about that match for a moment, King.
Would Trish Stratus stand up? Think about that match.
Tag team titles will be 20 feet above the ring. And here's a cover by Test. Hook of the leg, and Matt Hardy breaks up the three count. Tag team titles 20 feet above the ring. You got to climb the ladders and take the titles down. And we've seen Edge and Christian in the Hardys in ladder matches before, but can you imagine adding the Dudleys into the mix?
Oh, yeah, we've seen them in those kind of matches before, but it was not WrestleMania. It was nothing like WrestleMania.
Oh, drop toe hold by Matt Hardy. Test into the turnbuckle.
I know you love the Hardys. I know you're picked up there at WrestleMania, but no. Change my opinion.
Yeah, what a shock. Neckbreaker by Matt Hardy.
Wow.
And look out.
Here we go.
Jeff Hardy, top rope. That's Albert from behind.
Yes.
And Jeff Hardy up over the top of Albert. Off the ropes now.
Yes.
Walked into that one. And he's in no man's land. Yes.
Look at the power of the 360-pound Albert. That's it.
And Matt Hardy with a kick to the back of the head. WrestleMania Sunday begins 12 Eastern with all day long. And of course, the WrestleMania event at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. What an event it's going to be. Oh, man. Matt Hardy with the neck breaker. Hook of the leg. There's two. They got it. Matt Hardy with the twist of fate.
Okay.
And the Hardy Boys have picked up the win. And Albert, a sore loser.
I almost changed my mind, but now I'm not changing my mind.
Why?
Still going with the Dudleys.
The Hardy Boys won the matchup.
Yeah, but
where's Test going?
The Hardy Boys.
Come on. Test with an elbow off the shoulders of Albert.
Get him out,
into the stir.